Hi, my name is Marilita. I am Perm Makeup Artist and Trainer of International Academy S. In this video, I will tell you about Perm Makeup of the lips and how to do the procedure faster in 20 minutes. Usually, when we are doing Perm Makeup of the lips, we are working with the needle 1.030 or 20 or 25. But if you would like to do it faster, and you can use another needle, for example, 3-flat slop. With this needle, you can do borderless lips and implant the pigment faster. Academy S has two Perm Makeup machines, Academy S Basic, and you can see the needle 3-slop, and we have S Liner Pro Professional, and in this machine, we have another needle 3-flat slop. The needle 3-slop is looking like that, as you can see. And on the contour, you have to turn the needles and you can work just with one needle. And you're not doing just precise contour, you're doing like shading near the contour 1 millimeter. When you are filling the colors inside the lips, you can work together with 3 needles and it will be faster for you and for your client. With these 3 needles, you have to walk in 3 different directions, like that, and like that. And now I will show for you Perm Makeup procedure of the lips, how I'm doing it with 3 slop needles. Hope this video was helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. See you soon. Bye-bye.